Doc, what's up?
We have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car for one of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. I figured nobody would notice.
And?
Somebody noticed. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today, and every gang in Hong Kong's out to get it.
All right, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
All right, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc.
Way.
What?
I've installed a cell and radio scanner. You should be able to pick up the signals of anyone chasing you. It's a bit wonky though, so I really can't tell you what else you'll get. The next version will have all leather in here.
So why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
We're not in China, we're in Hong Kong.
You want to make that point to the US State Department? Also, the special branch doesn't want the mainland to know.
Wait a minute. You guys are worried about China? I thought the point was...
Theoretically, they leave us alone. But if they like the car enough, who knows? Best if nobody knows we have it. Or if they do know, they can claim that they don't. That way, everybody saves face. We get our car, nobody else gets embarrassed. This is the Hong Kong way. You should know that by now. Long as it never hits the papers, we can act as if we're independent. But if it starts to look like we're independent...
All right, I get it.
Thank you.
shipment of parts is arriving at the Kennedy Town docks. Get down there before the 18K steal them.
Away made you feel that way.
the hell? Are you kidding? Tank, wait, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
We'll be right back.
the next thing I'm working on. I'm trying to put a GPS tracker into fake fingernails. Wei, I need you to come pick me up. I programmed the destination into your GPS.
Talking about?
I got word to the other triads that you were willing to take them on in a race, that we'd take on all comers.
Why would they do that?
I may have implied that if they won, they could keep the car.
What? Are you crazy?
Crazy like a shih tzu. This way they'll all try their best to beat you. I bet most of them will cheat, use violence. Some will even shoot at you. It's the perfect test for the car's abilities.
I can't believe this.
Don't worry, the car is up to it. As long as you don't make any mistakes, we'll be fine.
We? You're gonna ride with me?
Oh no, much too dangerous for me.
Great.
You made it! Fantastic!
Yeah, fantastic.
Don't you see? My car's an incredible success! Thank you, Wei! I couldn't have asked for a better test pilot!
You know, I think what you meant to say is that you're glad your car, the only one of its kind you're ever, ever gonna make, will be owned by such a nice fucking guy.
No, I don't think that's... yes, I guess so.
You're an artist, Tang. You know, think of this as your greatest accomplishment. It's just gonna live in my garage.